It's Devlog time. Number 3, and I'm sorry for not uploading for like 2 weeks. Anyways, we'll be creating like a 3D game because I've always been using like Scratch or using assets in Unity to create games. So I decided to learn Unity. So first, I created a new project and added a plane and a capsule. Then I added a character controller and did some scripting. Then I did some more coding. So now we have basic movements. Then just creating some more maps, and it should work pretty fine. Then I added Prebuilda to create some more epic maps for the game. So the first problem I encounter is like it's like too dark in the room. You can't actually see anything. It looks kind of like a horror game when I put it like that. It's like it's kind of weird. So I added some surface with some light, kind of like a sun, but it's small. You can call it like small sun. Then I added some platforms for play to jump on, so it's kind of like a parkour game, something like that. So the game's topic will be about like zombies and stuff. You're in the Felicity, there's some outbreak, there's a zombie outbreak, you escape zombies, you win, you escape the Felicity, and then you kill zombies. But let's just make maps first. And also I added colors to the game because colors are great. They make games look more colorful. Then I added some lava to the game, but apparently it doesn't work. So yeah, I'm gonna script that later and move later on. Then I added some platforms for players to jump on so they can jump to other platforms and continue to level. We'll be right back. then added blue platforms. So if you step on it, you get like speed boost. Then I did some playtesting, and it actually works pretty nice. It's like a parkour game. You have punching, you have blue platforms. That's almost all of it, but the game always needs a finish point and some more map, because like the current game is like 2-3 blocks. And alright, let's make some like bigger maps. Then I added a finish line, so if you touch it, it's a finish line, you know what it works. But it doesn't actually function yet, I didn't code it yet, so yeah. Well, we'll fix that later, on like the lava stuff.